The citation management software Mendeley allows you to make notes and highlight sections of any PDFs that you have imported into Mendeley. This tutorial will show you how to import PDFs into Mendeley, how to add notes, and how to highlight them. First, open your Mendeley library. You will see that some citations include an Adobe PDF icon. That means that the PDF has been imported into Mendeley along with the citation. If the icon does not appear next to the citation, that means the PDF has not been uploaded into Mendeley. There are a couple different methods for ensuring that PDFs are loaded into Mendeley along with your citations. The first method to ensure that PDFs are loaded into Mendeley with the citations is the drag and drop method. You can drag and drop PDFs, such as this one here, from your desktop directly into Mendeley. Mendeley will extract the citation information and display the citation information here along with the PDF. You can also set up a watch folder to import PDFs. A watch folder is a folder on your computer that you tell Mendeley to watch. Whenever you save a PDF to the folder, Mendeley will automatically load the PDF into your library for you. To designate a folder as watch folder, go to File, Watch Folder, and select the folder from the drop-down list. The folder I would like is on the desktop. It's called PubMed. Click OK. Now, whenever a PDF is added to this folder, it is automatically added and uploaded to Mendeley as well. For example, if I selected PDF 2 and dragged it into my watch folder, you can see it's now popped up in my Mendeley account with all of the citation information. You can also go back to the watch folder menu to turn off watch folders or to modify your choices. Finally, you may be used to importing citations from PubMed or Web of Science. When you add an item to Mendeley from the extract level, using the Save to Mendeley button here, oftentimes it will not load the PDF into Mendeley. So it's best to download the PDF to your desktop and then add it to Mendeley by either dragging and dropping it into the library or using a watch folder. Now that we have ensured that PDFs we want to are loaded into Mendeley, we can add notes and highlight them. Click on the PDF icon to load the PDF. You will see that it opens in a new tab. You can use the tools at the top of the screen to either highlight or add notes. To highlight, click the highlight option and select the text you would like to highlight. To add a note, click on the note icon and then click on the spot in which you'd like to add a note. A new dialog box will appear and you can add your note there. Once you finish writing your note and close out of the window, you'll see a text box icon to designate your note. The select feature is like a highlight and note all in one. Click on this icon and then select the relevant text. Once you are done, it will give you the option of adding a note, copying, or defining the text. If you click add a note, you can add your note here. And again, once you X out, there will be an icon to show that there is a note. You can also use the define feature in cases of a particular word that you would like to see defined. On the right side of your screen is a review panel where you can see details about your citation. If you click over to Notes, you will see an overview of all of the notes added to your document, as well as a free text box for additional notes. If you'd like, you can also print or download your annotated PDF. To download, go to File, Export PDF with Annotations, click OK, and save it to your preferred location. It will download a copy of the PDF that includes all of your notes and highlighting. In Adobe Reader, you can hover over the note in the body of the text in order to read it, but in Preview on a Mac, you will have to double-click them. A summary of all of your notes will be included at the end of your text. In the File menu, there is also an option for File, Print. If you choose to print this PDF, please click Print Annotations. Like the PDF version, your notes will be summarized at the end on a separate page. Once you are done adding notes to the PDF, you can close it using the tabs at the top of the article here, or you can navigate back to your library to open up additional PDFs. Once you close out of an article, your notes and highlights will be preserved for the next time you open it. Finally, we'd like to point out that there is a Mendeley PDF Reader app for iPhone and iPad that also lets you add notes and highlighting to PDFs. On the app, hold your finger down to the relevant text in order to add a note or a highlight. These notes and highlights should sync to your desktop version of Mendeley as well. As of early June 2015, Mendeley has announced that an app for Android is forthcoming. Look for it to be released by the end of June or early this summer. We hope this tutorial has been helpful. If you need assistance using Mendeley, please feel free to reach out to us using the contact information listed here. Thank you.